buddy. Hey, buddy. Buddy. Come here, buddy. Buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy.
I don't know where he's at. I think he's in there, though. In the barn.
Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy.
Still morning, though. See, the sun's on this side whenever it's morning. And whenever it's evening, it's on this side.
Buddy! Come here, buddy!
There he is.
Come here, buddy! Come here, buddy! Come here, buddy! Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here. Come over here. Come here, buddy. 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 Come here, buddy.
I know I keep calling him over and over again, but that's the only way I can get litters to pay attention. Come, buddy. Is that the only...
You know, huh, buddy? Huh? That's the only way I can get you to pay any attention, huh?
What are you doing in there, eating? Huh?
See his... feed bowls all the way back there to the back.
So he was in there eating.
Come, buddy. Come, buddy. Yeah. He is in there eating. In there eating.
Buddy weighs 18 pounds. And I've seen some guy on YouTube said he had a 19 pound Salvatore. I mean, what was it? A Savannah. So... right there's 18 pounds, and I had him weighed at the vets. So, look, his hand is, I mean, he's about this wide on my hand, and he's over 30 inches long, and his legs are real muscular. Look at it, how muscular his legs are. So, yeah, it's an 18-pound lizard. Okay, say goodbye.